Only here can the heavy hoofed animals of the Masai Mara find drinking water in plenty. The banks are often crowded with wildlife for that very reason. That slip could have ended in tragedy. Because for many animals, the Mara River that meanders for nearly 400 kilometers through the savannah is the most hazardous river in the whole of Africa.